Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kefar with our Tzitut Shavui, our weekly quote. Welcome and welcome back. This is the place to be to learn Hebrew online, and you can learn more by visiting thekefar.com/Hebrew. So we're going to start by reading the quote twice, the second time a little bit slower than the first, and then we'll go through what it means. And at the end, I'm going to read it twice again and pause at different intervals to give you a chance to repeat it. So we'll start now with our first reading. שום דבר לא יכול לעמם את האור המאיר מבפנים. Second reading. שום דבר לא יכול לעמם את האור המאיר מבפנים. So שום דבר means nothing. לא יכול is cannot or not able or unable. And since we use double negatives in Hebrew, when we have nothing and not able, it means nothing can or nothing is able. So shum davar lo yachol, nothing can or nothing is able. Le'am'em is a PL verb with a four-letter root, ayin mem, ayin mem. And le'am'em is to dim, like to dim a light. And whenever we use verbs like yachol or tzarich, okay, can or need to or must, the verb that follows is in its infinitive. Et is a definite direct object marker, and you can learn more about this by clicking the video linked above, and I've also linked some additional resources in this video description. Or is light, and ha'or is the light. Me'ir is from the hif'il verb leha'ir, which means to shine. So me'ir is present tense shining. Bifnim is within, and mi bifnim is from within. So shum davar, nothing, lo yachol le'am'em, can dim, nothing can dim, shum davar lo yachol le'am'em, et ha'or ha'me'ir, the shining light, mi bifnim, from within. Okay, so nothing can dim the light that shines from within, or the light shining from within. Shum davar, nothing, lo yachol le'am'em, can dim, et ha'or, the light, ha'me'ir mibifnim, shining from within. Okay, so I'll read it again twice. The first time, I'm going to pause after each word so that you can repeat it. Shum davar, lo יכול לעמעם את האור המאיר מבפנים. And once more, I'll pause after every few words. שום דבר לא יכול לעמעם את האור המאיר מבפנים. שום דבר לא יכול לעמעם את האור המאיר מבפנים. And that's all for today. תודה על הצפייה. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to like it and be sure to subscribe to my channel. And you can also leave a comment below. Again, if you want to learn Hebrew online beyond these videos, go to thekefar.com/Hebrew. You can check out these featured videos below. And I will see you for the next Tzitut Shvui. להתראות!